snack often, but sometimes I do. And if I do, I like it to be food that has substance, you know.
Oh, this is amazing. We are going to be talking about snacks you find at the gas station. Here is a concha. That's an amazing, delicious snack that I found at the Chevron on Sunset.
Did you know that these are indicative of the local foods that they use?
These are locally sourced gas station
that's
foods. Yes, it's almost farm to table.
More like pump to table, really.
But let's eat the concha.
Oh. Didn't you say that there was going to be like healthy snacks? Are you kidding me?
Wheat, soy, milk, and eggs. The eggs are from a farmer's market.
Hold on.
It's
a rooster. It's from a chicken.
Those are 100% made in Mexico. It's very organic.
Oh, honey. I can't eat this. Look at this.
Okay, I'm going to get something else.
Are you saying that?
I hear fat.
Are you saying you won't eat this? Listen,
I
just wanted to see how much fat.
I'm sorry.
What do you mean? What are you doing? I'm not returning
it. Eat the concha.
Just tasting it.
You don't like to see people eat?
I don't like to see people eat.
That's part of anorexia.
It's a lot like a croissant.
Really?
Like a Mexican croissant.
It's a Mexican croissant.
With a lot of sugar on it.
Is it unleaded or diesel?
This is an apple Danish that I know has apples in it.
Never been to Denmark.
No. Just try a little piece together of the apple Danish for our viewers.
I can't, I can't, like, it's the middle of the day.
But if you exercise afterward, that's exercise bulimia. Okay, let me just say also, because you are giving me the courage to just be honest.
Yeah.
So I'm a recovering bulimic.
Oh, Jesus.
What is that? Why would you even, what do you mean?
No, I'm just saying. I'm sorry.
You're shaming, I say the most, you know what?
Honey,
you're done.
No.
You actually could stand to be bulimic, Larry.
Wow.
Yes.
Wow.
I don't even care.
I can't believe you laughed.
He laughed. It's like, do I laugh when you bring out Propecia or Cialis?
Oh, I hate that. You know, guys, stop doing that, because all it does is make us say, get away. Get away with your 4-hour erection.
Right? Oh, God. It's like banging you in the face.
Can I ask you something?
Back mm-hmm. off. Do you want to talk about your eating disorder, which is just eating and not doing anything?
Okay. You're currently
anorexic?
Yeah.
I'm recovering.
She could eat a whatchamacallit right now.
No.
You don't want to eat that.
But you could. But you could.
Oh, come on. Feel it.
When I talked to the lady at Chevron, she said this was one of her best sellers. And
but she's not going to eat anything.
Shoot people.
Why did you bring her on?
Why did I bring her on?
What is it called? Anorexia?
It's an anorexia disease.
So does that make you want to throw up?
No,
she's not bulimic. Are you retarded?
You're not supposed to say retarded either. Okay, I get confused.
Anorexics are the St. Francis of Assisi, and I'm Snooki. Thank you, Kathy. I love you.